Victoria Junior School, where Tanisha's going in Workington. You're back today then. So tell us why you're feeling the emotions you're feeling, Julie.
My husband took his own life in January.
Yes.
So he'd be starting a first day at school without a daddy taking her.
Jason was obviously feeling very, very low in life.
Yeah, he was a coach driver, so he travelled just about everywhere, and he suffered depression.
I thought what I would do is just to arrange a little surprise. I've arranged with a guy called Mike Bell from West Coast Limousines in Maryport to take you and Tanisha to Victoria Junior School by limousine. I thought it'd be quite nice.
Well, thank you.
Shall I have a word with the little lady herself? Is that all right?
Yeah, you can speak to her, yeah.
Okay, fabulous. Thank you. Thank you, Julie.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, Tanisha. Good morning. It's Robbie here. How are you?
Good.
Jolly good. And how old are you today, then?
7.
I've got the West Coast Limousine Company, Mike Bell. They're going to pick you up from your home shortly, and they're going to deliver you to school. You're going to pull up in front of school, in front of all your friends and all your classmates, in this big limousine and jump out for your first day at school. How does that sound?
Good.
Fantastic. Okay.
Thank you.
Oh, you're very welcome, sweetheart. And I'll tell you what, I bet your dad's looking down at you at the moment thinking, hey, have a fantastic day at school. Would you say so?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, sweetheart. Lovely to speak to you. Enjoy the whole experience this morning and have a fantastic day at school, won't you?
Yeah.
Okay. Lots of love. Take care.
Hi, Robbie. This is Tanisha.